was dominated by the United States. Moving to today, market experts and analysts have forecast that it is now Asia's turn to be the epicenter of the global economy.
To invest in Malaysia. During a span of over 40 years, the group has broadened its network through 21 companies, encompassing activities such as manufacturing, sales, R&D, logistics, trading, finance, insurance,
understanding about doing business in this country, and how all of us, Malaysians and our friends from Japan, can benefit from working together.